Hi there, it's Jeron Van from TechStream Group. Thought it'd be ideal time to talk about Corona, right? Everyone's talking about COVID-19, known as Rona. And how does it affect business? I think it's affecting everyone worldwide. It's a global pandemic, right? So no matter which system you're in or which sector you're in, you are affected. I think the biggest one that's taking the strain is healthcare. I think you just need to be savvy around what are the symptoms. And if you are feeling a little bit sick, isolate yourself. With regards to business itself and recruitment, we're still going. You know, I'm sitting at the office right now. There are some people working remotely. With right now, 32 roles that we're working this month, we've only had 7 that are actually going on hold. Those are in UK and in US for obvious reasons. They have put down a lockdown. That doesn't mean the positions are put not just on hold, but indefinitely. They're going to be released again and re-looked at in probably like 2 to 3 weeks. They just want to make sure that we're flattening that curve. So business as usual, there's nothing really has changed in recruitment. If anything, I've seen some benefits that have come out of this. Companies are looking at better leave and sick days. They're looking at medical comprehensive plans with be it Discovery, Momentum, whoever you with, Bonitas, Gems. And they're also looking at actually boosting up immune systems by entering and creating like snack bars. We've got one here this side, so we know we've been doing it. You know, bananas, apples, things for people to obviously eat in the morning that are healthy. What else have we seen? We've seen virtual rooms. So instead of interviews face to face, I had one now today and they're making the lady an offer, you know, physically haven't met her, just a virtual speaking over the Zoom. It's a Zoom, okay? Over the Zoom. Hangout, Zoom, Skype, Teams. There's so many different platforms that you can use. I've also seen, which is quite unique, is a client actually making a virtual room, a VR, where they walked around the actual office and did an onboarding to show this person that's overseas how it's going to look when they join the team. Yeah, I think it's amazing. So there's been some pros that have come out of this. I think working from home and remote capabilities is a massive one. A lot of companies didn't have these capabilities. They only realize now. So forward thinking, this is actually maybe a good thing. I don't know if I should say that. It is a pandemic, you should be aware, but you know, if everyone wants to go remote, because that's a big thing we hear in recruitment, I want to work remotely and flexible hours. This is kind of a catalyst to help companies achieve that and retain the staff that want that. So that's a good thing. So just stay calm out there, stay, you know, safe, sanitizing your hands, making sure that you are doing the social distancing. And if you do feel a little bit sick, isolate, like straight away. Don't go into work.